Hello and welcome to this short introductory video to partnership law in Ireland and why it is strongly advisable for anybody who is entering into business and into a partnership arrangement to have a written partnership agreement. If you are in a partnership, a business partnership, and you don't have a written partnership agreement, then the Partnership Act of 1890, which is obviously a very old piece of legislation, will actually govern your partnership arrangement. This is likely to be completely inappropriate for your business in the present time. Are you in partnership? Well, the law assumes that any time two or more people come together to carry on a business and don't form a company, they are in a partnership. Now, that's the assumption that the law makes. You may not have intended to form a partnership, but if you are carrying on a business with another person, at least one other person, then the law assumes that you are in a partnership. Many professionals, such as doctors, dentists, accountants, solicitors, are not allowed to form companies, so they must form partnerships. The difference between a partnership and a limited company, forming your own limited company. Well, a partnership is not a separate legal entity. This essentially means that each partner is jointly and severally or individually liable for all of the debts and losses of the partnership. So if one partner runs up a lot of debts and exits or clears off, the other partner or partners have to pick up the debts and are liable for them. Even where one partner acts fraudulently, he or she puts the other partners on the hook in terms of debts and liabilities. The Partnership Act of 1890 defines a partnership, and it essentially states that where two or more people carry on business with a common view of profit, then a partnership exists. And this leads to situations where people may have come together, for example, during the property boom in Ireland, who may have bought property together, one house, two houses, three houses, apartments or whatever. Clearly they did that with a view to making a profit. So ownership in a partnership per se does not create a partnership. However, ownership of property together with an intention or purpose of creating or making profit will form a partnership. So many people will actually find themselves in a partnership, whether they like it or not, without actually knowing it, because of their relationship with somebody else in relation to buying property and looking to make some money. If you've no written agreement, no written partnership agreement, as I said, the Partnership Act of 1890 will prevail. This means, among other things, that there is no right to expel a partner. Any partner may dissolve the partnership. If a partner dies, the partnership will dissolve automatically. And there's no power then to retire under the Partnership Act of 1890. In a partnership agreement, a written partnership agreement, it should contain a non-compete agreement, for example, when a partner leaves. It should set out the situation, what happens in relation to the financial rights and obligations of each of the partners. It should provide for remuneration of the partners, because the Partnership Act of 1890 does not permit remuneration for partners. It should deal also with partnership property, who owns what and what is actually partnership property. It also should provide for the expulsion of a partner. It also should provide for the dissolution of the partnership and what is to happen on the death of a partner. My name is Terry Gorry. I'm a solicitor. If you want to learn more about partnership law and a lot of law actually and issues impacting on small business in Ireland today, you can visit my website businessandlegal.ie. You can call me with the numbers that you see on the screen there, or you can email me with any question or query that you might have in relation to partnership law or small business law in Ireland. And I'm currently offering a special reduced rate or reduced fee in relation to drafting a partnership agreement. So if you're thinking of going into business, please please feel free to contact me with the details you see on the screen. Thanks a lot.